We are now in the second location. You see behind me, Ubuxteen Zeeland, location number 2. Follow us. We must do fast, want there are a lot of houses here. It's a really big house. Yes, follow me. Old people living here before, I think. Watch out for the neighbors. Is it open? Yes. Yes, I think this is a better location. This was the garage. I don't know. Kijk, you still see clothes hanging. Oh, this is the toilet. Oh, mirror. Another door. Oh, look. Nice. Oh, check this clothes. I must watch out for the floor, a lot of books. Yeah, this is really nice. Old pictures. We are waiting in the car. And Gino say, hey man, that house look also empty. But it's a lot of neighbors here. Look man, really nice. I must watch out for the books here on the floor. That is Maria. Nah, not so much. Oh, that's the front door, I think. Oh, it's there though. Oh, the basement. Oh, it's like a wine kelder. Nice, man. Really nice. This second location is really better than the first location. You see, they're still closed. There's also a big basement. Ah, here's nothing more than. Nice. Wijnkelder. Huh? Front door. This is also really nice. A lot of clothes. A lot of books. Heb je de K2 meter? Heb je de K2 meter bij?
Nee.
Kut. Ja, ik moest het zo snel doen. De buren hadden dat. Oh, relaxed stoel. Chair. Nice location, hè? Oh, dit is een kitchen daar. Huh? Ja, dat is voor old people that they can take something from the floor. But this is really nice location.
Oh, ik denk dat ik wat een neer vinden.
Ja. There's a lot of stuff here still. There's another book.
Een boek? What the fuck?
I'm happy, I think, fuck a door.
Ach, maar natuurlijk.
I really thought, kurva, fuck a door. And I tried the door and it's open. This second location in Belgium is really better than the first location. Still a lot of stuff here, man. Follow Ubuxteen Zeeland, 18 February in Belgium. We are in the car. And Gina said, hey, that building looking also empty. Yeah, and I think, fuck it, I go. And I can go inside. Dus ik geef Gino and Press, come follow me.
Dude, what the fuck?
A lot of stuff, man. It's really nice.
It's a phenomenal
for me. Yeah, man, it's a lot of books. Yeah. A lot of everything. Clothes. A wijnkelder.
Geld.
Ja, K2 meter. Oh. Fuck, zeker in mijn... Ja, whatever. Jammer. It's a lot of stuff here. Nice lamp. Nice painting. Oh, dat is really van een...
Oh, dat is heel oud.
Dat is really old. This is door. Look. I'm like a farmer now. Hey, Press! I look from Breaking Bad now, man. Come on, Press. I'm looking Breaking Bad. No, not waiting. I could have a fucking movie. En zag je dan gewoon mensen buiten praten?
Oh, kijk hoe mooi dat is, man.
Nice lamp, really nice lamp. Oh, dat is van Jesus. Look, Gino.
Let's go on turbo.
Hey, Breaking Bad.
Ja. Yeah. Gewoon een vette turbo gedaan voor een auto.
Een turbo?
Ja, dat is turbo aanzetten.
Oké. Okay. Nou, I go upstairs. That's a really nice location. A lot of stuff.
17 September 1998. We hebben een datum.
17 september?
Ja,
the fuck is this? Serious?
Dit zijn zwaarden, moet je kijken, man.
Let me see.
Zo'n ding waar twee zwaarden is, moet je kijken. Fuck, man.
Nice. Press, let me see. Make a picture. Ja? Ja, maar laat maar liggen, anders zijn de buren onder hier. Here is no clothes. Oh, but still looking really nice. The shower, the toilet. Oh, that's really for friends, for cleaning your ass. This is a really nice location. No, nothing in the locker. Wat uit voor de neighbor. Still hanging nice lamps, maar must wat uit voor de neighbors. Kijk, maar je kan zien de street. Hè? Oh, like to the attic. Oh man. Nice. It's a really big house. This is the attic, but look how big the attic is. Why is there a mirror behind? Nice mirror, but why did they put something for the mirror? It's fucked up that my car 2 meters now in my car, but I must do this fast. I think I'm gonna control if I can go inside of here. It's a little bit strange that they put something for the mirror. nice location, this one. Also a lot of stuff. What is this? No, like an agenda. Nice location, eh, Gino? Still with a lot of stuff. I'm happy that
Eentje. Maar ik ga niet.
Maar the kitchen is really nice, man. It's really fucking nice, the kitchen. Look how many stuff still in the locker. Really a lot of stuff. It's really nice here, man. Oh fucking. Yeah, I find this one the nice place from the house, the kitchen, and here. Look how many books are still in the locker. Also books on the floor. Also here, look, man. Look how many clothes are still here. It's a little bit fucked up now that my K2 meter is... Okay, this is part two. Want what Urbex means, men always try. Press.
Ja, ik weet het.
Is still stroom on this nice location. But look, I'm gonna put them. Ta-da! And then there was light.
Wist wel dat dit een nieuwe locatie
was. This is a nice location. And I'm gonna try here. Is there still stroom on this one? Ta-da! Really nice, man. Maybe in this room, I don't know. We're gonna try again. Yes, this is a really nice location. Old big house in Belgium. Second location from today. And you can see, still strong.
Nee,
sorry.
In de badkamer doet die lift het ook nog.
Ja?
Ja.
I'm gonna check of it's here still. Oh, look, man, nice. Really fucking nice location. Still the light is working. But it is really close to the street, kijk, a lot of people can see you. Balkon. It's too dangerous. The neighbors can see you also. This, but this is a really fucking nice location. The light still working also here. Overall, the light is still working, man.
Een leegstaand huis.
Really nice.
Duidelijk leegstaand huis.
Kijk, the light still working everywhere. Yeah, nice fucking location this one. Really nice.
Oh, nog stok. Kijk, Robert, even wel blijven staan. Even meeschijnt met mij. Dan kunnen jullie dus zien wat ik bedoel. Als je even mee wil schijnen.
Ja, ja.
Hier ligt,
hier ligt nog. Ja, dit is really nice.
Iets dichterbij nog, want dan komen we. Kijk, daar bedoel ik. En er zit gewoon ook nog vast.
Ja.
En zo is dat dus gewoon.
Really nice.
Ja.
And that the light still working everywhere. And check this bedroom. Bathroom. Ja. You already go to the basement? Nou, this is the first time that Press is this size of location.
Kijk, dit is trouwens echt fucking eng, man.
Put die hoed eens op.
Yes, wait.
The farmer is back in home. Nah, it's not the farmer, it's a big villa. Nou, come on, Press, let's make a picture when you put them on. 5 uur later.
Oh, wacht, dat is de achterkant.
Come on. Good. It's a really fucking nice location. Yeah. Nice chair. Yeah, everything is there. A lot of stuff is there. Really a lot of stuff. Really nice. Yeah, man, this is really super. Also, also there, man, in the lockers. Look, how many stuff is still there. Oh yeah, this is really fucking nice location.
Zelfs de Zwiffer ligt er nog.
Ja, alles ligt er bij, man.
Oh, gosh.